Hello, Dratini. How are we doing today? We're back with Mystic Reese on Pokemon Go, and we're going to evolve a type Flosion. So, on the event, so it should be some nice candy. I haven't caught anything, there's nothing backed up. He's definitely my favourite because I just checked before starting the video. Where are you? I saw you like 2 seconds ago, dude. Ah, here we go. So, I've just finally managed to walk the final bit of candy. We're only 10 away as well from getting a bay leaf up and running. And this is a nice video. So, kaboom, my first type Plosion. I've got a lucky egg on. It's double XP event. It's registered with my deck, so I think I'm on my 230. So that's cool. A quick switcheroo now, and then we'll have a quick look on the Pokédex and see how I'm doing, because I've got a lot of new ones recently. You might see a few in a minute. In case you're wondering why it's windy, I'm on the beach. The dolphin. It's not exactly new. Just hatched a quite nice Lapras actually, out of a 2k. Also hatched a Chikorita the other day. Switches my buddy, try and get this one done. I think all I need at the minute is an unknown and a milk tank, and I've done Gen 2, which is cool. As you can see, I've been going ham with lucky eggs, just machine gun firing that stuff out. We got another 2k hatching. Wonder if this is anything cool. I did not realize there was one more. Oh, another Togepi. This is the third in a row. I had some other 5ks on earlier, and yeah. So, not the worst in the world, certainly impressed with its stats. Bye. I don't want to keep that trash. Pokedex. So, I'm on 230 court, 234 seed. If the animation loads quick enough, you should be able to see everything I've currently got now. Obviously, I've seen the Farfetch'd because people have put them in gyms. I've seen the Kangaskhan because people have put them in gyms. I've seen the Tauros because people have put them in gyms. No legendaries, no Mewtwo. I'm still waiting on the Magnium, I believe it's pronounced. But I'm pretty much on it. I have crushed it so far, so good. Again, I've seen a milk tank. I haven't seen an unknown. I refuse to believe they existed up till now. I'm openly admitting that unknowns exist, I suppose, because people have reported catching like 2 different types. I think it's just the area I'm in, not really finding any in our area, from what I can tell. So yeah, thank you for watching. Happy hunting, I suppose.